Revelio. Aloha, Mora.
I shall scout around fell crops for something to poach.
Handy. Wonder who lives here.
Revelio.
Oh, Saviour.
Good to see you again.
Revelio. Revelio.
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Send them.
nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio. Alohomora. Rebellion.
What do we have?
Alohomora.
Mind now, Demiguise.
Off on another adventure, are we?
This looks intriguing.
Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Mind now, Demiguise.
It's you. Thank you again for saving me. I'll never forget you.
Thank you again for finding my dear Archie. I honestly don't know what I would do without him. He's all I have now. So much like his father.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those Demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Dear me, you have been busy. Incredible, thank you. You're ready for the final Alohomora lesson. With this knowledge, no lock shall ever stand in your way. You have done all I asked. I only wish I knew who put those statues everywhere in the first place. Alas. If you do find more, please feel free to remove them. You'll be doing your caretaker a huge service. And if I ever find out who the bully is behind this cruel trick, I shall let you know. Thank you once again for your assistance and tenacity. Now that you've mastered Alohomora, no lock is unbreakable. But do feel free to keep finding Demiguise statues and removing those moons.